This is how you play the course challenge. Select any three holes of your chosen golf course. Score under par on each hole for maximum points, half points for a par, 0 points if you score over par. Each player also has the opportunity to play a wild card. This entitles you to double points for the entirety of that challenge, giving you a big advantage. Misutilizing your wild card on the right challenge, and you could be falling well behind the pack. That's how you play the course challenge. Now head out there and give it a try.